Hey folks, my name is Matt Storms, and I'm a Google Search Form top contributor. I do not work for Google. I spend countless hours volunteering my time in the many Google Forms helping users. I'm not a video guy, and I cannot do fancy images. I will walk through SafeSearch and how to use it, though. I will post links below for you to look over, so you don't have to keep up with me, as well as a transcript for you to read if you're having a hard time following me. So let's dig in. No filter is 100% accurate or perfect, but SafeSearch should help you to avoid most explicit material or to keep it away from your eyes and your kids. First, go to google.com/preferences. You will see a box at the very top of the page that says Filter Explicit Results. Click it. By checking the box beside Filter Explicit Results, turning SafeSearch on will filter sexually explicit videos and images from Google Search Results pages, as well as results that might link to explicit content. Now, on the other hand, if you want to see all the results, no matter what the content, and not have anything preventing from showing up, make sure that box is unchecked. It's pretty simple. If you're signed into your Google account, you can click Lock SafeSearch to help prevent others from changing your settings. Learning more about locking SafeSearch by doing a simple search for locking SafeSearch, or you can look at the link below. SafeSearch should remain set as long as your cookies are enabled on your computer. Although, your SafeSearch settings may be reset if you delete your cookies. So if you wipe all your cookies or someone else does it, you will have to re-enable it. I will talk about image SafeSearch for just a moment. All images and video is set to SafeSearch no matter what. This change actually doesn't prevent anyone from getting to the content they want to see. So if you want to search for explicit content, you will be able to find it. Just make sure that your query reflects this intent, and Google will show you the most relevant content for the search. Hope this helps, and if you have questions, find me on Google+ on the link below. Have a great day.